Let's go. It's quite dry and plain, so
I don't have very much to worry about, really.
As you may have seen in 2020, I did paint this before. Dry and give it at least two coats because I'm white.